Today we have with us Madam Charu from AV School Program. Ma'am, how are you feeling after receiving this award?
Obviously, feeling wonderful. We keep on working, but awards add a spice to our working and they motivate us more, I would say.
Madam Surjeet Khanna from Delhi Public School, Greater Faridabad. Ma'am, how are you feeling after receiving FICCI Arise School Education Awards?
Ecstatic. It's a validation for my school and for the entire educational fraternity that honest, well-directed and conscientious work in the rightful direction, not just for schools' development, but for the development of Indian young citizens in the making, has today been recognized as a step in the right direction.
Today we have with us Nilinder Jeet Kaur Sandhu from SD Vidya School, Ambala Kent. Ma'am, how are you feeling after receiving FICCI Arise School Education Award?
Very, very proud and humble at the same time, because hamara jo ye award hai, ye ek recognition hai for the hard work that we have done, and our school president, Mr. B.K. Soni, ye unke efforts ka natija hai.
We have with us Manju ma'am from DPS Bangalore North. Ma'am, how are you feeling after receiving FICCI Arise School Education Awards?
We feel very humble and also filled with gratitude for the work that we have done and the recognition that we have got. So, very humbled and full of gratitude.
Dr. Dilip Kumar Panda from the Sanskar Valley School. Sir, how are you feeling after receiving FICCI Arise School Education Award?
I'm feeling quite joyful. And happy about the fact that something that we have been doing very imperceptibly and just to benefit the society has now got the public attention and we have been recognized for it. So it's a great feeling. Thank you.